don't get around, but there's something about you, something about you I like, about you I like. You're crazy for saying I should slow down, but
sun is shining, but the rain is welcome too. Friends are nearby, don't need another view. Time is not on my mind, but then it's you. Oh, I love it when the love comes around, and then I remember all things must pass. But I'm not gonna wake up, wake up.
Yeah, and it doesn't get that sometimes it does, but there's always space up there.
I've never been up there to the same.
So you can have, why not? You can have a podcast sit easy to go in. The dynamics of dating in the US and the girls between people sits around it.
Who concerts are
no, man.
So what is the point? Do you like the biryani? Huh? This one?
I don't think I've tasted this one. There's another Indian place just up the street. I like baked biryani.
This is not nice.
No?
Actually, I'm lying. Maybe it's nice. I personally don't like cumin, so that's my problem. Happy birthday!
And remember what I
said. And I'm trying to post a picture for you.
Do you have alcohol?
Yeah.
How much?
A lot.
Tony, please, I don't trust you. You're just saying a lot. Where's the alcohol?
You're
going to get 24 more. I'm going to get a beer. Wow.
Oh, you don't know, you guys should be the one that's
you
buying
gym, me. You drink
gin, Tony? No? Gin?
Darling, she I drinks drink percentage. Everything. I drink.
She drinks the percentage.
I mean, if we're drinking, I can get a bottle of gin. You mean for that?
She's going for the Jollof rice that day. She's going to that one for the Jollof rice. She's sleeping. No, we drop her off, she has to sleep for an hour. And then she has to pack and meet up with
what
the.
What happened? She wanna drink.
Yeah, let's drink.
We have to drink, guys.
Yes, we must.
Oh, yes.
Drink. Cheers, okay, guys. Let's. Yes.
Happy birthday to
that
Tony.
Things are not nice when you're getting older.
You tell me about it.
Gotta say the obvious, nobody loves me better yet. I get too drunk and too scared and lie to you. If only you knew I would die for you. One of us, gotta say the obvious. Nobody loves me better, nobody loves me better.
Lady Kidam.
What's up, guys?
Yeah.
Hey. You recording something?
Should I just take Lady Kidam? I want to
like something minty, like water. Yeah.
No, I won't be smoking this one.
It's just a YouTuber, so it's
not an awesome, we like the story.
Yeah.
Channel, name channel.
It's Nthashy. That's the channel, yeah. Nthashy.
And
yes.
Thank you. Sorry, eyes are most complicated.
No, they're really not. I wish you were.
Trying.
Oh my
goodness. Ooh. I know what you do. Like, do I have what I have, right?
Oh. But you must choose.
Okay, I'll get it. I'll get it for who? Yeah. I'll get it for open end. When is it?
That's pretty cool, right?
Yes. Uh-huh. So we should try it out.
Yeah. You guys got a point?
Yeah.
I don't even know which one.
Really?
Yeah.
So what do you think you're gonna grab? Don't go for the earbuds. They clearly don't work. You're grabbing too many.
You gotta grab something.
Yeah. The what?
You can show my ass.
Guy did not.
She's so disrespectful.
I'm gonna cook your eggs tomorrow with no salt.
No, don't do that. We don't want that.
Imagine, do I have salt? This is
Corralejo.
What is it, honey?
Corralejo.
Corralejo.
That's what I just said.
No, you did not say that.
But on YouTube, now I'm going to have to edit all of these videos. Because I literally just wanted a video of him pouring the salt.
Yeah. Any thing that I taught you?
Arriba, arara, arriba. Come, let's go.
Like, I'm starting to find this disrespectful.
No!
Like, her Spanish is so disrespectful.
I haven't been around you. Okay,
it's okay, if that's the way that you're telling me you miss me.
Yes. So tell me again, how do you say?
Arriba?
You see, I heard the arriba.
Not even close. Oh, no, that one. You had
arriba. I forgot everything else after that.
You had arriba? Abajo?
Abajo.
Al centro?
Al centro.
Para dentro.
Para dentro. Come. Arriba.
Para dentro, indeed.
Hey, you do something for us like that. This girl. Okay. Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
Para dentro.
Para dentro.
And then you drink it.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo. Para el...
Al centro.
I think I'm just tired.
Why is it so hard?
I think I'm tired.
What are you even doing?
Drop down the music of falling.
Okay.
Oh, to the, oh, to the, oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh. I don't know why that's my favorite part. Pat, pat, pat to weave, ladies. I think because I've seen Solange dancing
yeah,
that far.
Yeah, to the song, yeah, yeah,
it's
yeah.
So good. Okay.
All right. Tick, where's tick, the lemon?
Tick,
what are we doing? We put the salt already?
Arriba.
Yeah, I put it on the lemon.
Arriba.
Arriba.
Let's say it together.
Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
Para dentro.
Para dentro.
I love it. I love this for us.
Yo. I love this for us, guys.
It's not that strong.
My stomach, man, is full of alcohol from yesterday.
Cool love, cool love.
I want you. I want you to want me.
Is it impossible, Ashley?
Huh?
Is it impossible?
To do what?
To be quiet.
to me? What did I ever do to you? You're being loud with your phone.
You're being loud.
Yeah, I'm listening. I want to be in a relationship. You know, I'm not seeing my brushes. Do I not pick? Do I not pack my makeup brushes?
I'm not doing this right now.
What? Do I not pack them? Nthashy, and we're here for vibes, and it's good vibes only. Okay guys, so today is a Tuesday and it is my off day, guys. I've been trying to start this intro, but listen to how loud that is outside. But guys, I've just been in the moment and I was too lazy to vlog anyways, so I was just giving you a little bit of like a montage in the beginning of the vlog. And what else did I want to say? Yes guys, if this is your first time on the channel, or if you are not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. And guys, excuse the noise, ne? I'm at Flo's house and she is cooking for me. She's giving me princess treatment that I deserve, right girl?
Yeah girl.
Yeah, girl. She's cooking for me, guys. So basically we came here yesterday, guys, and I wasn't vlogging, but we came yesterday. It's me, an Angel, and her. We came and we had a nice little sleepover, you know, and she's treating us like the prince and princess that we are, and cooking for us and all this other amazing stuff. And she's making me Jollof rice. Jollof rice, guys. I am so excited to eat this. So I was trying to take you guys with me as she cooks, but this girl already started the whole process and she's already put the onions and everything in the pot and she's already cooking, so it is what it is. But this, she made us this chicken over here, which is grilled chicken, which is absolutely delicious, guys. The way we're so hungry. No, we're so hungry. I just want to eat this chicken on its own right now. And then there's the pot of Jollof rice doing the things. There she is pouring the things into the thing. Girl, she's pouring the rice into the thing and doing the things, okay? Some long grain rice that she's about to do the most, right girl? Yeah, girl! Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy this vlog, guys. I think I left you in the other vlog without even saying goodbye when I went to New York with Diana, but it was a very, very lovely day. I actually didn't even say anything, guys. I didn't say goodbye to you guys because I was so tired. Got home after all those drinks that we had, and guys, I went to bed, okay? But yeah guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you enjoy this vlog, and I hope you are having an amazing Tuesday or whatever day it is that you're watching this vlog. Bye my beauties.
Beauties, welcome back to my channel. Oh, welcome back, actually. What can I say? Welcome back to another day in the vlog, guys. So today is a Sunday and we just finished working, and basically I was supposed to be working a double shift. Let me see my hands, guys. My hands are always so dry, like no matter what I do. We just finished working now, and at around 3 p.m. it's a Sunday, and yo guys, give us a spray of perfume. I just sprayed some perfume and now it's like my nose is acting up. So yeah guys, we just finished working and basically we're supposed to be working a double shift. So even dinner. Yeah. Okay. How about home?
I'm sorry, I'll to me the content.
Guys, they just brought me some high news. They just brought me some high news, guys. My friend Kia just delivered some high news, which I absolutely love. Like, I literally just got these now, because I'm gonna put them in the fridge right now. So I don't know if you guys know, like, you know, I always thought guys, people know what high news are. Turns out that they actually don't know what high news are. But basically it's like a seltzer type of things. The ones that I used to drink were the vodka ones, and then these ones are the ones that are made of let me see. Look guys, I'm not using a tripod. These ones are made with tequila, so they're tequila based, and there's like different flavors. The ones that I got now is passion fruit, strawberry, lime, grapefruit. Okay guys, I was drinking the vodka ones. I think they just came out with these not too long ago, the tequila ones, guys. And guys, the minute I drank the tequila ones, it's like I forgot everything about the vodka based ones. So I'm telling you, so unfortunately the price, they are very pricey, guys. They're a bit on the pricey side. I think this is an 8-pack. No, this is an 8-pack. It's like the weirdest thing. Go Florida, like these prices are a bit different. They're a bit cheaper. The minute you come up north, like to New York and all these places, like Connecticut, like the 8-pack is like $25. In Florida, it's like $18 for a 12-pack. Okay. And they don't sell them like they would sell like beer. Like beer is like, just to make you guys understand, beer, a 12-pack of beer is $18. So here, just a 8-pack of beer here, where I am, is $25, and then a 12 pack is like $30 something, guys. But like, I love them so much, so this is like my splurge moment thing, you know, that I buy. So I buy these ones and I really love them. So I asked my friend to actually Instacart them for me because she was doing an Instacart. Lele was doing an Instacart. So I asked to get some for me and Carla, and she got these for us. So yeah, guys, and they just basically just got delivered, I guess. But what was I saying? So today is a Sunday, guys. So we ended up knocking off early because it wasn't busy at work, and we were like, you know what, let's make the most out of this day. I'm off tomorrow, I'm off the next day, guys, so I hopefully will be vlogging. And I do have like some content that I need to finish editing that I had shot when I went to Flo's place that day when she made me the jollof rice, which is probably just now in this vlog, I assume. But yeah, so we just decided to go for happy hour because Hona know it is 5:16 p.m. so we want to go for happy hour. Hopefully we do not miss it. I'm just waiting for Carla to finish and then we will head out. I met Carla here. And yeah, so apparently she knows my friend Faith, who I call Aussie. So she's pretty cool, guys. But yeah, so that's basically it for now. I just thought I'd come and say hi for today. I've wasted 4 minutes talking about nothing again. But yeah, so Tsena, guys, if you're here in the US, obviously they're not going to be in South Africa from what I know because I never saw them there. But guys, these are my go-to drinks. And on top of that, guys, even though I keep saying this to everyone, and guys, I'm not even on a diet or anything, but I like to feel like I'm doing something good with my life. If you look there, what does it say? Hope you guys can see. Let me move my face away so you guys can focus on it. It says gluten free. You ring? Gluten free, right there, if you look at it. So it's gluten free, guys. Oh my goodness, it's gluten free. So people keep making fun of me. They're like, oh, so now you go and drink this gluten free drink, but go ilo ja borotho, o tlatse malaka borotho and fill your stomach with so much bread. But yeah, I think Carla's coming back, so let me actually. Okay, bye guys. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Feel so fine.
Say hi, Carla. Guys, say hi to Carla over here.
Hi!
You must tell them, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe
don't
to my amazing
to
channel.
Like, comment, and share, and it's good vibes, and it's good vibes.
We're in transits, going off to different places, different planets. Watch your aura pass me by, losing balance. What if we run out of time? Thank you so much.
This is us.
Yeah, but still, it's there. Let me. It's very hard to say it. It's Nthashy, which is my two names combined. It's just like vlogs and stuff. Thank you.
Awesome.
Let's see this thing. Let's see. I want to taste this one. How can I open this? Like my nails. Thank you.
I want to break a nail.
Thank you.
I know those things cost money.
Yeah. Hey, they cost money, bro. I'm telling you.
Mine, I don't even do anything to my nails, and they cost me like $25.
Shish.
I go with my friend, it costs me like $100.
Can you take that thing off, or does it have to stay on?
No, you take it off, you throw it away. Yeah. That's what I'm going to say.
I keep keeping it, because then I thought like it makes the thing not
work.
But you don't need it on.
No.
Oh my goodness.
You throw
this,
it away.
I feel like I've had this one.
So any vape is going to be stronger or sweeter at first.
At first.
As you hit it, it starts to burn up.
Okay.
Stop it, you don't have a cigarette. I'll blow it out.
The thing is, I don't smoke cigarettes.
Like she smokes
smoke
so much hookah. So she thinks it's like a hookah pie.
Yeah, so I'm smoking it like a hookah. Watch your beauties, welcome back to another day. Is it another day? What did I say I was doing? Okay, actually, I think I might just end my vlog here, actually, and then I will start a fresh vlog with me, because right now I'm on my way to go get my nails done, and I think I'll start a new vlog. But anyways, guys, yesterday was amazeballs. How was it?
Carla? So great.
It was so great.
Such a good time.
You can see that Carla looks like her feelings and her situation right now, guys. We had so much fun. We went to Little Drunken Chef, guys. If you know me, you know that is my favorite spot, okay? And then after we left there, we went to this other rooftop Freebird, yeah, because you've been there before.
Yes.
And it's got like a little rooftop, which is very amazing to find a rooftop in White Plains. So we went to that one, and then we had like some champagne, and it was so nice. Started raining, so then we left and went and met up with Flo and then went to
the Blind Pig,
guys, which is my other favorite of all the favorite spots.
It's so sexy, guys,
it feels like a speakeasy vibe. Like it's honestly just the best thing. And then the cocktails are amazing. They are amazing.
I know,
guys,
will have you.
Like I'm telling you. And then what else? And then we came home. By that time, guys, we were done. Like, we were finished. Like, we were playing ourselves. So I thought I'd just end the vlog here and say I will catch you guys in the next one. Please.
With fresh nails.
When I'm going to do my fresh nails. And then, so yeah, I'll catch you guys then. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share the video, guys. If you're not subscribed, please do subscribe.
And
help me grow my family. So yeah, guys, I will catch you, my beauties. Bye.
All things must pass, but I'm not gonna wake up. I'm not ready. Let me have another day. Don't wake up. Keep it steady, cause I'm happy. I'm not gonna wake up. No, not yet. Whoa, no.